God is a mighty God. Yet he's still God of the simplicity. He'll use simple things to create to do great things in the kingdom. Sometimes I think about the Genoese that went on the battlefield with the Philistines. And for 40 days and 40 nights, they were fighting God with them. They were armed for battle. They were killing soldiers in the field. But every time God showed up, they took off and went. But a young boy that they did, who was a shepherd, he comes in the battlefield. And when Saul gave him the armor to use to go and fight, and the God of the world said, I can go fight. And David dressed himself up. He tried to walk with that armor he could. He said, it's so heavy, I can't use this. But he took a string and a stone. Very simple stones. And he loved that giant that day. I want to say we serve a great God. We serve a mighty God. But God can use simple things to do great things in the kingdom. It just took David a string and a stone. And the battle was won. The tool we have brought to you today is so simple. It is using your own personal story, your own personal testimony of how Christ changed your life. The Bible says in the book of Acts 1:8, you shall be endued with power and you shall become witnesses. Now God never said that you shall be endued with power to become apostles, to become evangelists, to become pastors. He simply said, once the power of us become a power, we shall be witnesses. Who is a witness? It's someone who can tell. What he witnessed, maybe what they had, or maybe what they saw, and simply in the court of law. People can be sentenced for death because of someone who can testify of what they had and what they saw. God wants us simply to become witnesses of what God has done in our lives. So today we can encourage you and train you how